There are three main options for obtaining material handling equipment, MHE, buying, renting, and leasing. These methods can be intermingled to balance demand and budget availability as needed. Leasing equipment, much like leasing a car, provides a steady expense over time with the requirement of a contract. Leasing is a smart choice for companies that anticipate needing MHE for ongoing operations, rather than those that deal with seasonal or event-based volume fluctuations. It offers a predictable cost, access to newer MHE models, and support for repairing or replacing damaged or malfunctioning units. While buying equipment might seem like a logical move, it can be a ticking time bomb. As equipment ages and maintenance needs grow, the initial low price of buying starts rising upwards. Finally, renting may seem like the best of both worlds, but the trade-off for avoiding a long-term contract is a higher rental price. Renting makes sense when your operational needs are likely to change in response to your market's demand. One of the best ways to tackle the often thorny issue of obtaining and maintaining a full MHE fleet is through a partnership with a 3PL. By outsourcing the most difficult aspects of the process, your company can concentrate on serving your customers. Kenco is proud to offer these services to our clients, working hard to provide them with greater visibility and helping save up to 20% in costs over time through smart management of assets like material handling equipment.